I wish to clarify, we've been trying to get, very seriously, we've been trying to get a Congress representative on the program. And I'm happy to say, right on top of this debate tonight, that I was just told 10 minutes back that the Congress has decided to send a representative to defend probably private citizen Robert Vadra and not-so-private citizen Bhupinder Singh Hooda. Rajagopalan, senior journalist, is smiling. Hartosh, welcome back to the program, political editor of Caravan. Sabha Naqvi, political editor of Outlook. And Sambit Patra. So, Sambit, when the Congress person comes in, we are going to ask them a few questions. We have a lot of questions to ask them. But I began the news hour tonight by saying this. I began to doubt your intentions, not yours, as in the BJP's intentions. Because you have not done anything vis-a-vis Robert Vadra. Now you can't escape this, can you? I mean, are you using this Vadra case to blackmail the Congress, to keep pressure on them, to keep pressure, a Damocles sword hanging over 10 Janpath, perhaps? Because after the CAG report, especially pages 59 to 63, which you may have read, I don't think you'll be able to let off Robert Vadra for long, will you?
No, definitely. You're absolutely right. Robert Vadra has committed a kind of crime which is quite evident today when the CAG report has been tabled.
Right.
And as the Chief Minister of Haryana, Mr. Khattar, the very first day when he was sworn in as the Chief Minister, has promised,
right,
not with an angle of taking revenge on anyone,
yeah,
but just because he has jumped the lines of law, surely he would be punished. Not only he, all the ones who have erred in the line of law will surely be taken to task.
You're being very careful, aren't you? I mean, with the way you're wording yourself, very, very careful.
No.
I've never seen you so careful talking about Robert Vadra. What's holding you back? What's really the issue here?
No. Arnav, just because there is no Congress representative, the spokesperson of Bharatiya Janata Party, should not be at the receiving end.
For God's sake, the land was between Robert Vadra and Bhupinder Hooda government. Not at all. By the way, I don't need to make you, shoot darts at you just because the Congress representative is not there tonight. I'm actually raising a very serious question because you remember the Damad Shri document, right? Sabha, we remember the Damad Shri document.
Yes, I have it.
Hartosh, remember the Damad, there was this Damad Shri document and you asked a series of questions. Here it is, by the way. I've got this brilliant. You got it? Viewers will remember this. Hartosh, I don't know if you're seeing this on TV. This is the Damad Shri document of Sambit Patra.
I'm not.
You remember this?
Can't see it, but I'm aware of it.
But they did nothing, right? After that, these questions they asked for a long time stopped mattering to them. Hartosh?
There are some straight questions that need to be asked.
Hartosh first and then Sabha. Yes, please. Yeah.
Arnab, I'll say one thing.
And because, Arnab, just looking through the CAG report today, it is pretty clear that the kind of exemptions and favours granted to Robert Vadra is not just a case of one or two. There are 8 or 9 violations specifically directed towards almost guaranteeing Mr. Vadra's company far more money than it deserved from a piece of land it never deserved to acquire in the first place.
Yeah, cancellation or mutation, taking back land is one thing. But what about criminal action? The BJP Sabha used to talk about criminal action against those landholding, against this scam. They've not initiated criminal action against Vadra. I'm getting suspicious of what their intentions are.
No, Arnav, don't be suspicious. Don't be suspicious. I tell you, the same question was being asked, why the frisking of Mr. Robert Vadra has not been stopped at the airports. And today you see that Robert Vadra has been frisked at every airport. His security also has been curtained. I tell you, if we drag him and put him behind bars today, then tomorrow you would be saying, look at a dictatorial government, what they are
doing. No, I'm sorry.
And you will see Robert Vadra behind bars also, don't worry.
You're saying BJP spokesperson?
Are you saying you will put Robert Vadra
behind bars 1 month before the next general elections in April of 2019?
No. Not at all. We don't want to derive any election. I mean, we don't want to derive any political mileage out of all this. There is a course charted out in law which will follow its course. And Mr. Vadra, you
why
are.
Why are you talking like this?
Table the report today.
Saba. Why are they talking like this?
I am in all attacking mode. I am not in a back foot. If anyone is in back foot today, then it is the Congress spokesperson who is not yet visible.
You will come. I will come. I assure you.
Seems that the dacoit should be in back foot.
I know, but yes, Saba.
Can I say one?
Yeah, yeah.
Sambit, allow me to agree with you.
Yeah, yeah.
Sambit, allow me to agree.
Yes.
Arnab, obviously, Robert Vadra got rich very quickly. We all know that. What about the BJP? I just want to share a little detail with you.
Yeah.
If you, all of us who went to Parliament, Mr. Rajagopal can also back me up here, knew that the documents about Robert Vadra's land deals were with the BJP. A section of the leadership wanted to go public with them, but they were held back by another section of the leadership. Who felt you do not cross the line and attack politicians, children, and the UPA was in power. It was then made public by the India Against Corruption before Aam Aadmi Party was formed. I remember I covered all of this
in
Parliament. We all knew who in the BJP had the documents. I don't want to get into names.
Who?
The BJP is poised at a session of Parliament where they're also very keen to get certain bills passed. And this is not only they, even the Congress did this when they were in power. When the Congress was trying to pass a nuclear liabilities bill, they would pull out a case against a particular leader. So this is a very common thing. So I hope the BJP is genuine about getting to the bottom of this problem. Obviously, the embarrassment is much greater for the Congress and Mr. Vadra.
Can I reply to Sabana?
But the point is, are they really serious about getting to this?
No, the point is there are deals between political parties and there is understanding. Don't go behind each other's, children and relatives, etc. But that's the whole hypocrisy.
No, not at all.
By the way, I'm happy to say we have a live link with
discussing Robert Vadra's case time and again.
We have a live link.
We were in the public forum.
Namaskar.
Conducting press conferences.
Okay, Sambit. Haryana ke varisht. कांग्रेस नेता अलीमुद्दीन खान हमारे साथ है. अलीमुद्दीन खान, कैन यू हियर मी? आपको मेरी आवाज आ रही है? अलीमुद्दीन खान, नमस्कार. तो ये जो घोटाला किया रॉबर्ट वाड्रा ने भूपेंद्र सिंह हुडा के साथ मिलकर, इतना बड़ा घोटाला जो हुआ जिसका आज सीएजी ने सारा एक्सपोज कर दिया इसके बारे में, तो इसके बाद तो इट मस्ट बी अ मैटर ऑफ टाइम. आपको लगता होगा अगले दो तीन दिनों में शायद हरियाणा सरकार कुछ एफआईआर करेगी और उसके बाद शायद रॉबर्ट वाड्रा को अरेस्ट किया जाएगा. आपको क्या लगता है? अब तो रॉबर्ट वाड्रा का अरेस्ट निश्चित हो गया है इसके बाद.
सर, देयर इज नो,
यस
सर, देयर इज नो इरेगुलरिटीज डन बाय भूपेंद्र सिंह हुड्डा गवर्नमेंट एट ऑल.
नो, सो द इरेगुलरिटी इज डन बाय रॉबर्ट वाड्रा.
एनी अदर केस?
नो, हैव यू सीन द सीएजी रिपोर्ट?
नो, नॉट.
आपने सीएजी रिपोर्ट आपने देखा है? तो मैं आपको कहता हूं, नहीं, एक मिनट सुनिए, सुनिए.
सीएजी रिपोर्ट इज नॉट नेमिंग हिम.
इट इज नेमिंग हिम. उनका नाम नहीं है, उनके कंपनी का नाम है स्काईलाइट.
व्हेन द थिंग विल कम.
नो, स्काईलाइट इज ओन्ड बाय हुम?
सर, इट इज नॉट देयर. If you go properly through the report, you will not find Robert Vadra's name there. And our party does not do such works. Bhupinder Singh Hooda government never favored anything such, which is, now you are raising the issue.
Sir, one minute. I didn't want to, but I'll tell you. In this report, page number 59 se leke 64 tak, in 5 pages, there is only one company which is referred to again and again. And that company, I'll hold it up, that company is called Skylight Hospitality. And I'll show one page, by the way. Marked out here is a constant number of references to Skylight Hospitality. Aap mujhe zara bataye, Skylight Hospitality is owned by whom, Alimuddin Khan? Skylight Hospitality kiski company hai?
Sir, wo... कंपनी का इशू नहीं है.
नहीं, स्काईलाइट हॉस्पिटैलिटी किसकी कंपनी है?
नाम लेते हैं
संबित पात्रा.
उस चीज से
संबित पात्रा, ही इज रिफ्यूजिंग टू एक्सेप्ट दैट स्काईलाइट हॉस्पिटैलिटी इज रॉबर्ट वाड्रा कंपनी.
लेट मी संबित
पात्रा जी कुछ पूछ रहे हैं आपको.
क्वेश्चंस अलाउ मी. अलीमुद्दीन जी, मैं तीन सवाल पूछूंगा। मेरे पास वो पूरा फाइल है आपके सरकार का, अर्थात जब हुड्डा सरकार थी, और उस फाइल का नाम है कॉमर्शियल इन सेक्टर 83, उस सेक्टर में जहां स्काईलाइट हॉस्पिटैलिटी ने जमीन खरीदा, उसका पेज नंबर 22 में पढ़िए। आपके आईएएस ऑफिसर, हुड्डा जी के आईएएस ऑफिसर क्या कह रहे हैं? वो कह रहे हैं द डिपार्टमेंट हैज नॉट ग्रांटेड एनी लाइसेंस टू एमएस स्काईलाइट हॉस्पिटैलिटी प्राइवेट लिमिटेड फॉर सेटिंग कॉमर्शियल कॉलोनी।
झूठ बोला, झूठ।
द फाइनेंशियल, सुनिए सुनिए, नहीं नहीं सुनिए, द फाइनेंशियल कैपेसिटी कंसिडरिंग द स्टेटस ऑफ द डायरेक्टर ऑफ एप्लीकेंट कंपनी कैन बी कंसिडर्ड। पॉलिसी है कि आप इस व्यक्ति को दे नहीं सकते हैं क्योंकि फाइनेंशियल कैपेसिटी नहीं है। हुड्डा सरकार कहती है नहीं है तो क्या हो गया, ये बहुत बड़ा आदमी है, ये सोनिया जी के दामाद है, इनको दे दो, कानून को छोड़ दो, ये चिट्ठी में लिखा
सर,
हुआ
ऐसा
है।
कुछ भी, ऐसा कुछ भी नहीं,
दिस इज व्हाट इज
सर, ऐसा कुछ भी, ऐसा किसी ने कुछ भी ना कहा है और ना ऐसा किसी ने कुछ किया है।
मैं चिट्ठी दिखा रहा हूँ आपको सर, ऐसा मैंने आपको फाइल का नाम बताया, सीएजी, अरे सीएजी तो छोड़िए, आपकी सरकार, खुद आपकी सरकार की जो जो ऑडिटर बॉडी है उन्होंने भी June 7, 2013 को लिखा है। सीएजी छोड़िए, सीएजी तो अभी रिपोर्ट दे रही है, आपके सरकार की, खुद हरियाणा सरकार की जो ऑडिटर है,
बार 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 टीवी पर ये चीजें आते
हैं। यूसी बार
नहीं नहीं, आप मेरे बात, मेरी बात
सुनिए,
नहीं कहिए अलीमुद्दीन जी, कहिए,
देखो देखिए आप दूसरे की बात अलीमुद्दीन जी समझ आएगा ना, आप ब्लेम लगा रहे हैं।
लिसन अलीमुद्दीन जी, अलीमुद्दीन जी, आपकी पॉलिसी क्या कहती है? द पॉलिसी सेज द साइट शुड बी अप्रोच टू अन इंटरनल रोड। किसको लाइसेंस देंगे कमर्शियल डेवलपमेंट के लिए? जिसके पास इंटरनल अप्रोच के लिए रोड है। मगर क्या रॉबर्ट वाड्रा जी की जो जगह थी स्काईलाइट हॉस्पिटैलिटी, उसमें रोड था?
नहीं था।
देयर वाज नो प्रोविजन ऑफ एन इंटरनल रोड। उसके बावजूद भी हुड्डा सरकार ने लाइसेंस दिया। क्यों दिया?
आप अशोक खेम, मेरी बात सुनिए, आप अशोक, आप मेरी बात सुनिए, आप एक आईएएस ऑफिसर अशोक खेमका जी के पार्शियल जो एक्सपीडिशन है हमारे,
ये तो मेरी बात सुनिए, आपके फाइल में
आप
से पढ़ा है,
आप एक ऑफिसर के कहने पर सर, देयर इज नथिंग ऑन डॉक्यूमेंट,
देयर इज नथिंग ऑन डॉक्यूमेंट, ये सब ये अशोक खेमका,
यू टेल मी वेयर इज नॉट, यू टेल मी वेयर इज रॉबर्ट वाड्रा नेम इज देयर।
अशोक खेमका जी कैंसिल्ड द म्यूटेशन ऑफ द लैंड कीपिंग ऑल दीस थिंग्स इन व्यू। मिस्टर अलीमुद्दीन, दीज आर द पॉलिसीज। नाउ व्हाट इज द थर्ड पॉलिसी? यू शुड सी द थर्ड पॉलिसी। द थर्ड पॉलिसी इज एज पर द जोनिंग रेगुलेशंस ऑफ फाइनल डेवलपमेंट प्लान,
वी हैड पॉलिसीज फॉर एवरीबॉडी, देयर वाज ओनली वन पॉलिसी, देयर वाज नो
नो नो यू सी
पीपल एट ऑल
प्राइवेट डेवलपर्स,
नो नो वन सेकंड, Alimuddin, by the way, Mr. Alimuddin, you seem to have come unprepared into this discussion. Because I am surprised today, national spokespersons of the Congress are well aware of this case. They have chosen not to come. They have sent you. It's okay. They have chosen to send you. It's okay. But my point is simply this. A, you have come unprepared. No, no. What has happened here is, you look at this whole thing, page 60, para 2 and 3, page 61, para 2 and 3, no procedure for assessing financial adequacy, area norms broken up, no criteria fulfilled, applicant has not submitted any documents, interpretations of provision of development plan have been misinterpreted, zoning regulations have been broken, sanction for mutation of the concerned piece of land is another controversial area, page after page, money that was supposed to accrue to the exchequer did not happen. Not only that, Skylight Hospitality got 7.73 times the original cost. In other words, Mr. Alimuddin, Robert Vadra made 773% profit. And I think today, Sonia Gandhi should think that if she goes around this whole country saying that poor Mr. Robert Vadra, my son-in-law is being targeted because he's my son-in-law, nobody will believe her. Who's going to believe her, Mr. Rajagopal, after this?
No one will believe you.
Alimuddin ji, you do not know what you are talking.
Created by the government.
Who is the owner of Skylight?
No,
who is the owner of Skylight? Is it Robert Vadra or yourself?
It is.
Who is the shareholder of Skylight?
You see, sir, I am telling you, there is
Skylight ke malik kaun hai?
Bhupender Singh Hooda government or
Hooda ko chhodiye, Hooda ko chhod dijiye. Who is the owner of the Skylight?
You inquire the case.
Skylight,
sir, let the
that is why FIR will be filed.
Inquire, we are not.
That is why FIR will be filed.
You inquire it, you will find everything.
What will we find? Who's the owner of Skylight?
No problem.
One sec. Sambit Patra, please. Sambit Patra.
We are ready.
Sambit Patra.
Are Mr. Alimuddin ji, what are you saying that you should inquire? The CAG has filed this report after inquiring. The CAG has filed this report only after inquiring. And do you know? Do you know what your government, Hudda government say? Hudda government said, this person, Vadra, his company Skylight Hospitality does not qualify to get the license of intent, but give the license of intent because he is no ordinary person. And look at the foolishness. They have mentioned that in the letter. The official letter carries that. Look at the status of the director. Looking at the status of the director, the license of intent should be given.
Can you give me chance? Can you listen?
Yes, okay, we'll listen.
I am saying, can you listen to me?
Why should we listen to corrupt people? Why should we listen to corrupt people?
There are two things I want to say. Today, none of the national spokespersons of Congress have turned up because they know
they would not be able to defend the indefensible. And you want us to listen to you?
Sir, no. It is not like that. Everybody in Congress is ready to reply. This is not a political issue.
Robert Vadera. Who is the owner of Skylight?
Not a
political issue.
Who is the owner of Skylight? You are saying this is not a political issue.
Where are the other Congress leaders if they are so keen to reply?
Who is the owner? Who is the Congress leader?
Have they gone to join Rahul Gandhi? Have they gone to join Rahul Gandhi? They should come
Robert
and reply.
Vadra.
They should come and reply.
Robert Vadra.
Why have they sent you to reply?
This is the huge. No, no, one second. Before Sonia Gandhi. Mr. Alimuddin. सुनिए मैं आपकी जो आज पोजीशन है इस प्रोग्राम पे मेरी सहानुभूति आपके साथ है आज. मुझे खराब लग रहा है कि आप कुछ एक्सप्लेन नहीं कर पा रहे.
नहीं, मेरे को खराब लग रहा है
और आप कैसे एक्सप्लेन करेंगे? एक व्यक्ति है उनका नाम है रॉबर्ट वाड्रा. उनके कोई क्वालिफिकेशन नहीं है. सिर्फ एक ही क्वालिफिकेशन है कि उन्होंने गांधी परिवार में उनकी शादी हुई है. वन सेकेंड प्लीज लेट मी एक्सप्लेन. वो उन्होंने 7.5 करोड़ रुपए में 3.5 एकड़ लैंड खरीदा है. सुनिए ना मेरी बात.
उन्होंने
7.5 करोड़ रुपए में लैंड खरीदी फरवरी 2008 में और फरवरी जुलाई 2012 तक उन्होंने 58 करोड़ बनाए, यानी कि 50 करोड़ रुपए का प्रॉफिट हुआ उनको. आप आज कह रहे हैं लैंड स्कैम, लैंड एक्विजिशन बिल.
अब जी ये ऐसे ही है जैसे ब्लैक मनी 1,74,000 करोड़ जैसे गवर्नमेंट ला रही थी, ऐसे ही ये एक्विजिशन हैं. जब आप इसकी इंक्वायरी कराइए यू विल सी.
तो आप कांग्रेस प्रवक्ता होते हुए आज इस बात को मान रहे हैं कि काला धन बनाया रॉबर्ट वाड्रा ने? ये तो बहुत बड़ी बात कही आपने.
नहीं, कितने लोगों ने काला धन बनाया?
सभा, व्हाट इज दिस? कांग्रेस स्पोक्सपर्सन इज नाउ सेइंग कितने लोगों ने पैसा
बनाया. Damad made black money. The Congress accepts today.
I am talking about this government. This
Janab, he will be removed. Patra ji, he will be removed from that Congress position.
The Congress has accepted today. One of the most important stakeholders.
Congress has accepted today that Rahul Vadra made black money. आप लोग क्यों बचा रहे हैं?
नॉट गिविंग मी.
आपको आपका एक लीडर गायब है. आपकी पार्टी जवाहरलाल नेहरू की पार्टी है. आप इसमें लगे हुए. आप कह रहे हैं कि ये काले धन जैसा है. जो शख्स एक ऐसे परिवार से नाता रखता है, आप मेरी बात सुन लीजिए.
मैं ये नहीं कह रहा हूँ काले धन जैसा. मैं कह रहा हूँ
ऐसे परिवार से आप बोलने जो आप बोलते हैं ऐसे परिवार से
गवर्नमेंट ने जैसे
परिवार इज नोन फॉर ब्लैक मनी
के सरकार बनाई
ऐसे खानदान से नाता रखता है
जूटी स्टेटमेंट दी और भी प्रेजेंट प्राइम मिनिस्टर
रहना चाहिए. say that the Gandhi family is a bad family and has nothing to do with black money. The Gandhi family, Robert Vadra is just following what the Gandhi family does in as far as black money is concerned. So don't try to say that just because they belong to the Nehru dynasty or Gandhi family, he should not be speaking about black money.
Robert
Vadra is doing what the family has been doing. He has learned from the Gandhi family rather.
Listen to me. I am telling you.
Alimuddin ji, ye bataiye. Alimuddin ji, what the CAG says that Mr. Robert Vadra made a windfall game of 44 crores. 44 crores. Now look what the CAG says. Mr. Vadra's company had been into an agreement with Hooda's government, Haryana government.
That's why I'm referring.
That it will only retain 2.15 crore and it would submit 41.5 crores to the state exchequer. But why did Robert Vadra not submit 41.5 crores to the state exchequer? How could Robert Vadra make a windfall gain of 44 crores? It only points to the fact that this Hooda government and Robert Vadra minted money for the Nehru dynasty.
Not at all.
Alimuddin ji, kuch padh ke aate to aapse hum baat bhi karte hain, aapko sunte bhi.
50 crore banaye Robert Vadra ne. This is no I only make a point here. I want to go to Hartosh. You see, let's look at the 2G scam. In the 2G scam, A. Raja got arrested after the 2G scam because of the loss to the state exchequer. Okay, in this case, there is loss to the state exchequer, but there is also Hartosh direct money being made by Robert Vadra. So actually, in this case, Robert Vadra is more guilty than A. Raja was in the 2G scam. He's personally making money.
Absolutely.
He has made 50 crores.
So many evidence. Where is Robert Vadra's name in the...
What is Robert Vadra's name? Who owns Skylight?
Mr. Alimuddin, I think he should go back and just read the CAG report. It's so direct and so damning, and it points directly to Robert Vadra.
Mr. Alimuddin.
And Arnab, the exact problem here is very clear. This is exactly the problem that happens whenever government intervenes to help private individuals acquire land. This is what the BJP is supporting in the land bill. This is what Sonia Gandhi is opposing. If she is to be serious about her stance, she should demand action against Robert Vadra.
Where does the land bill and BJP come in over here? My God! Mr. Hartosh Bar, this is biased. No, Mr. Hartosh Bal, talk about
the
Vadra. Please talk about
like
the talk about the corruption of
Let
Vadra. You did not
saying,
speak
Mr.
a single
Patra,
line about the corruption of Mr. Vadra.
Let
and you have jumped to the BJP government. This only exposes you also. Tonight, not only Vadra is exposed, but Mr. Hartosh Bal is also exposed.
Mr. Patra, stop.
This is not a discussion on land acquisition bill. This is not a discussion on land acquisition.
Because you're not listening to the point here.
Land acquisition.
Arre, listen to his
talk
broader point.
Skylight Hospitality.
Sambit, you are getting into a personal attack on Hartosh. Whereas then Hartosh is making a broader point. He's saying this case challenges the whole system. Listen to Hartosh and then debate with him. Okay, so listen to Hartosh, then debate with him. Yes, Hartosh.
Mr. Patra, Mr. Vadra should be behind bars and you should be doing it.
Yeah.
Instead of objecting to silly
Today
things.
Only the report has come.
The reason Mr. Vadra should be behind bars is because the government is intervening on behalf of private individuals to give them windfall profits at the expense of farmers, which is what you are supporting and which hypocritically Sonia Gandhi is opposing when her own family is benefiting from such favors.
Mr. Hartosh Bal, you are a senior journalist. You tell me a single clause. Give me a single clause.
I'm glad you realize that, Mr. Patra, before you start calling accusations and not listening to what is being said.
A senior journalist should speak as a senior journalist. He should give clause. Academic discussion should be academic discussion.
I am speaking as a senior journalist. My point is really valid, Mr. Patra.
No. Your point holds no ground when you do not talk academically. Give me the academic point in the ordinance brought by the government in the land bill.
I'm not talking academically. I'm talking about
Vadra
a specific
Hooda,
case.
Giving profits to Hooda, giving profits to Vadra. Tell me the clause.
Put him behind bars, Mr. Patra. What are you waiting for?
Show me that point.
Sambit Patra, please don't keep saying wait for a while. Every evening you say Masrat Alam, wait for a while. Pakistan High Commission, wait for a while. VK Singh explanation, wait for a while. You know this. What is happening in Kashmir with Mufti Muhammad Saeed?
I have not completed.
Consent clause in land bill. Wait for a while. Farmers' rights. Wait for a while. Now we are saying here, arrest Robert Vadra. Now also you are saying, wait for a while. Wait for what? For what? We have been waiting for a while. We are challenging you today.
We are asking for the CAG report.
Are you scared to arrest Robert Vadra? Take him.
Robert Vadra has
put him in handcuffs and take him to jail.
Did not the Chief Minister say that law will take its course? And did not the Chief Minister say that Robert Vadra will not escape?
Then what was this, sir? Hello, Mr. Patra, forgot this? What was this? What was this song and dance about the Damad Shree document which you used to read out at such glee and Modi used to talk about? What was this Damad Shree? Now you say law will... What was this?
I'm proud that we had this Damad Shree.
Yes, and pick it up. Yes, I am glad.
It is only because of that kind of document.
Yes, so what happened to Damad Shree?
It is only because of BJP's intervention.
So what happened?
It would have been left to the Congress.
Okay, so what happened?
Robert Vadra.
What happened? I'm asking you. You have the same document and so do I. You have the same document and so do I. 1 minute. 1 minute. 1 minute. Okay.
Okay. Robert Vadra is going to be behind bars.
When? Once a while. When?
I cannot give you the exact.
Okay, so Sambit Patra.
I can tell you for sure.
Sambit Patra, you have the same document, so do I. 1 minute. Sambit Patra, you see what happens is, you have the same document, so do I. I request you to go to the second last page. Let's go to the second last page.
Yes.
Together?
Yes, I am having.
Yeah, thank you. Let's go to the second last
page. Together.
Yeah, so it says here, destroying institutions, blighting the honest and rewarding the corrupt. Does it say that?
Just a second. Second last page. You tell me the point number.
Point number. It's interesting when the BJP forgets what it said about Robert Vadra.
No, it's okay.
Okay, likely offences involved. Likely offences involved. After question number 13, likely offences involved. Pick it up.
Okay. Yes.
Yeah.
Likely offences involved, yes. Yeah.
So offences under section 9, 13, Prevention of Corruption Act, etc. You see all this? Offences under 417, 467, 468, 47. Or am I lying? Definitely. Did you say this or did you make this up? Am I making it up?
You are not lying.
I am not lying. Yeah, good. I am not lying. Offences under section 217 and 628 to show false book, overdraft for 7.9.
Yes.
Am I lying?
Yes. No, you are not lying.
A violation of Haryana ceiling on Landholding Act 1972. Am I lying?
You are not lying.
Am I lying? So no, you are not lying. Now. One second. And now I have another document, which is the Town and Country Urban Planning Estates Department of the Haryana. Am I lying? You have seen the CAG report also. And am I lying about the CAG report?
Only one man is lying in your panel today.
Mr. Patra, everything is proven. QED. Go arrest him. What are you waiting for?
No, he will definitely be arrested. Or when? I assure you.
Last night on the program, the law will take its own sweet time. And only today the CAG report has been submitted. One second.
Let me answer. You have asked questions. From this document, Arnab, you are right to suggest that. BJP stated these acts, and I tell you, today when the CAG submitted its report,
all
these acts that we have been talking about has been validated.
So, validated by the CAG.
And now the time has come to take Robert Vadra to the cleaners. Now the time has come. We were waiting for this document.
Good. So the time has come, right?
We had our own way of deducing. We had our own way of deducing the law. Deducing the whole thing.
So
we have done that.
Sabha.
We have deciphered it.
Sabha.
Now we have the backing of the law.
Sabha.
We have the backing of the law.
Answer these questions, Arunab.
Yes, Mr. Rajagopal.
You can't leave Congress like that.
What?
Congress should also answer these questions.
No, I am asking.
Because reasons are, it is going to create a lot of internal problems in Congress.
What internal problems?
Even in the discussion.
What internal problems?
It will delay the arrival of Rahul Gandhi. I am very well telling you. Rahul Gandhi's arrival was scheduled in April.
Who cares whether Rahul Gandhi comes or not? Who cares?
That is different. He is his brother-in-law.
Who cares? Let Rahul Gandhi stay in Paris.
All things care. It will be delayed.
I'm sorry.
It will tell upon...
Okay, so Mr. Rajagopalan. Mr. Rajagopalan.
Robert Vadra is an excess legate for Congress.
A political person.
Yes,
and politicizing issue.
No, Mr. Alimuddin, I frankly, first of all, Mr. Rajagopalan, who cares about Rahul Gandhi anymore? He's fairly non-existent there even for his own party. Who cares he comes back or not? Let him settle down in Geneva for all we care. I don't care about that. No, 1 second. Let him become a Formula One. Let him become a Formula One racer tomorrow. Who cares what he does? My question is, I'm concerned about my country, Sabha. In our country, the principal political party of this country, the BJP, ran a campaign based upon the Damad Shri Vadra get rich model. Now, all the documentation is there. I want this to be taken to the logical conclusion with the arrest of Robert Vadra. And if the Congress party wants to go around crying and say that he's become a political martyr.
I'm telling you.
I'm sorry, arrest him.
What we had written in the Damad Shri document has been validated by the CAG today.
Sabha.
So, Sabha. Today only the CAG report has been tabled. How can we arrest within hours?
Sabha. I don't think you have a choice, Sabha.
Read according to the report.
Sabha, 1 second.
I can't hear.
Sabha, last night Sambit Patra came on the program exactly 24 hours back. And he said that in 24 hours, we will arrest Asia Andrabi for hoisting the Pakistani flag.
She has been booked.
Nothing.
There was no FIR. Booked there is an FIR today.
Booked means nothing. Booked means nothing.
No.
Booked
it
means
not
nothing.
Booked means nothing. Booking, it is the procedure to...
It is the starting of the procedure
for a logical end.
Okay,
and
so
I tell you, none of these people will be left. None of these anti-nationalists, corrupt people will be left.
Sabha, tell me. Okay, so Sabha and Hartosh. Sabha and Hartosh, we want vindication. Vindication is when this country sees the symbol of nepotism and corruption, Robert Vadra, in jail. That's what is required. This is the least the Modi government can do. Sabha, please. Sabha.
You are going to follow up on your word.
Saying that we are protecting.
You should rest assured that no tears would be shed for Robert Vadra. Not only does he attach to a family, and there is no doubt that he took advantage of it. Which people in such positions have to be more careful. Moreover, he's been arrogant. If you remember, he called the public the mango people. Then he removed that Facebook post. He has strutted around. There will be no tears shed for him. And I don't even know why the Congress, this gentleman, why they come up and defend Robert Vadra. It can only damage them further. They have an invisible leader. They have a completely... the whole mystique of the family is just withering away. It's already been discredited. Now, so I feel really sorry for the Congress spokesperson, and I don't know why he does it any longer, because what a history and what a situation where you sit there and you say that it's okay, this is like black money. Shouldn't a family such as that be extra careful?
And inquire the case, you will find nothing into it.
It has been investigated.
Please, no regularity done. You are just diverting public focus from the terrorist fearing government.
Watch.
PDP, Article 370, Civil Code,
Alimuddin Khan.
Now you are comparing Rahul Gandhi and Robert Vadra. What is that?
Alimuddin, where does Article 370 come in over here?
No,
talk about 370 acres of land.
Alimuddin Saab, you must answer who is the owner also.
Anything against Rahul Gandhiji?
You can't be running away from that.
Robert Vadra's name is not there in the CAG report.
Who is the owner? Who is the owner of Skylight?
You will find nothing into it.
Who owns it? Who is the owner of Skylight?
No, these are false.
Arnav, I want to share something.
Who is false?
To me, they are. What do you mean false? What do you mean false?
This government.
What do you mean false? No, I'm sorry.
What is false?
What do you mean false? No, Alimuddin Khan. Alimuddin Khan. I'm sorry. No, Alimuddin Khan. Alimuddin Khan. First of all, Mr. Alimuddin Khan. Now you have provoked this entire panel into pointing out certain facts. Page number 60. Waiver number 1. Waiver number 2. Page number 61, special favor number 3. Page number 62, special waiver number 4, inconsistencies in data sector 83, he's right. Interpretations of provisions of development plan. Waiver number 5, special favor number 6. Special waiver number 7 on the performance audit on top of page number 63. One minute. Is it my problem you've not read the report? By the way, waiver number 7, it was observed that the land was purchased by Skylight Hospitality when the work of consolidation was in process and sold when consolidation was re-notified in August 2011. You know what this means? This means futures trading on land based upon insider information of what the government will do based upon the opportunity and ability to influence the government. Take this to any court in the country, any court. Any court will today observe against Skylight, and Skylight is owned by Robert Vadra. I have not finished. And you know what? I also believe, Mr. Alimuddin, in this case what happens, an influential person.
आपने रॉबर्ट वाड्रा के चक्कर में
मैं तो कहता हूँ कि आज रात
पीडीपी के साथ
संबित पात्रा यू हैव नाउ संबित पात्रा संबित पात्रा यू हैव बीन चैलेंज्ड एंड आई एम सॉरी दिस इज वेरी सीरियस मिस्टर राजगोपालन विल अग्री with me. Hartosh will. Yes, this is very serious. There is no option but to file an FIR and arrest Robert Vadra, begin the police investigation against him, take the matter to court, file
Haryana
a criminal
government
case
should file an
their
FIR.
Wish be fulfilled. Their wish would be fulfilled.
Arrest him.
I tell you on the national television, the wish of the government go, the Communist Party.
And if he escapes the country.
Let the government do it. We are not stopping. They are
and if he escapes
9 months.
No, let the man be arrested.
One year now.
No, arrest kijiye. Aap kya keh rahe hain? वो जस्ट बिकॉज ही इज फ्रॉम द गांधी फैमिली उनको छोड़ा जाएगा इस बात में
आप करिए ना कौन
आप यू मीन क्या करिए ना
आपको कौन स्टॉप कर रहा है आप हरतोष वेयर इज द क्राइम कमिटेड
हरतोष दिस इज
वेयर इज द क्राइम कमिटेड ब्रिंग द डॉक्यूमेंट
आउट द क्राइम कमिटेड
जीरो इन्वेस्टमेंट 7 करोड़
सीएजी की रिपोर्ट में क्या
फॉल्स नो आई थिंक 7
करोड़ हरतोष प्लीज हरतोष सिंस द कांग्रेस पार्टी इज बेसिकली डेयरिंग द कंट्री एंड डेयरिंग द बीजेपी एंड डेयरिंग द मोदी गवर्नमेंट द कांग्रेस पार्टी इज सेइंग टू द मोदी गवर्नमेंट देखिए देखते हैं आप अरेस्ट कर सकते हैं कि नहीं दिस इज एन ओपन चैलेंज एंड अ डेयर And everybody is going to watch now what the Modi government
does.
After
that, जब करेंगे कुछ होगा कुछ ही नहीं फैक्ट ही नहीं है.
I am surprised how you are so confident. I have always suspected that political parties. सब कुछ तो है CAG ने कह दिया.
कुछ नहीं है FIR तो दर्ज करो.
Action of the Modi government done.
तो कह रहे हैं आपको चैलेंज कर रहे करो.
This is a challenge. This you are insulting the people watching the program.
Arnab.
अरे सर Arnab जी अर्नब जी ये सिर्फ जो अभी टेररिस्टों को छोड़ा गवर्नमेंट फॉर्म करने के लिए किया कश्मीर में,
वो सब कुछ छुपाने के लिए ब्लैक मनी का
दिया प्रॉमिस हम लाएंगे, वो सब चीजों को छुपाने के लिए
जम्मू कश्मीर मत जाइए, वापस आइए,
मेरी बात सुनिए,
सारी
चीजों को छुपाने के लिए
डोंट ट्राई टू हाइड इन जम्मू कश्मीर,
हरियाणा इज पार्ट ऑफ दिस कंट्री,
आप हरियाणा संभलता नहीं है, जम्मू कश्मीर चले गए,
हरियाणा इज पार्ट ऑफ दिस कंट्री, इफ एनी इफ यू फेवर टेररिस्ट then Haryana is also under threat, not only country.
So what are you afraid of? Arrest?
You come to the point by hiding your failures.
Question to viewers tonight at the hashtag. 3 minutes left on the debate. The hashtag is Ravadra Nailed. This, I can assure you, is going to become a subject of discussion. And I think, Hartosh, it will be the litmus test of the Narendra Modi government. If they were serious on corruption, they should act on Damachri. They can't say law will take
and
its own course anymore.
Turn red. I tell you, they are failing
each and every step, and they will fail in all. By diverting
cannot make the case
the public
that they were waiting for the CAG report. He is quoting from documents that were available to the Haryana government for the past 9 months. There was no need for the CAG report. Those are criminal offences that he is listing from documents in his possession. The Haryana government did not need to wait for the CAG report. The FIR should have already been registered on the basis of documents which Mr. Patra is reading out on this news hour today. And Mr. Vadra should have already been under arrest by this time.
But after this, Hartosh, after this,
there is no crime committed, there is no crime
failed. There is no excuse left.
How they can
arrest? No, Arnab, the CAG has only validated a stand today. And I assure you, the litmus paper will turn red. It will turn red to prove that Robert Vadra would be taken to the cleaners.
You see, Congress government, you inquire the case, Congress government, and
you, what is the, one second, Mr. one second, I'll suggest one thing to you, I don't know where Robert Vadra is, by the way, but if Robert Vadra, you're watching the program tonight, the best thing for you is to accept your guilt, turn yourself in, and cooperate with the investigation, because, you see, the town and country planning department, don't show me your arrogance on the program, sir. I'm making a point. I'm simply saying I'm showing you great respect. There is a CAG report for the year ended 31st March 2014. It is in the public domain. Mr. Robert Vadra's company has been caught red-handed, Sabha. So in other words, Sabha, Robert Vadra has been caught red-handed. There is no question now. The only question is political will. And if the BJP does not act, I want all viewers to remember this. I want all viewers to remember this, that if the BJP does not really act against Robert Vadra, because unfortunately, the BJP has gone into the habit on many cases of promising a lot before the elections and doing nothing after the election. No. Sabha, the Damachri case is going to be the big talking point now. They have to act against Robert Vadra, and it can't be just filing an FIR. It has to be
It has to be more than that, sir.
Sabha.
This point is not
Sabha, please. Sabha ji.
Can I say one thing?
Yeah.
We have to see whether the BJP just uses it as leverage.
Yeah.
Or they actually move, to recover public money or to find out how the public was robbed in this case.
That has already happened, Sabha, in Rajasthan.
Well, what is left? I mean, will the Gandhi family also use
Robert Vadra's
their
man.
Veto in the Rajya Sabha as leverage to save themselves?
Yeah.
Or take positions that they truly believe in? It also puts them into a huge jam.
Arnab, let me remind Sabha that we have already confiscated land of Robert Vadra in Bikaner.
Or are you going to actually bother to rebuild your party?
386 hectares to be precise.
No, you know.
That amount of land has already been confiscated in Rajasthan.
You know, this goes. No. Sambit, I'm sorry. Again, I'll have to tell you. You got the Damachri document? You've got it, right? Start looking at it. I'll tell you a particular question, right? Look at the Damachri document.
The document has been validated, as I told you.
Again and again, Damachri. What? Arnab ji, why you are saying again and again Damachri?
What is your problem? It's a Damachri document.
Congress,
the BJP called him Damachri.
And you have to silence him now.
The BJP called him Damachri. What's wrong?
I think you are a firm follower of Modi.
Why is he saying that he called Damachri?
I am asking him to look at the Damachri document. What is the problem? You'll put 66A against me. One second, please. And I don't need to take Kapil Sibal's permission, by the way, to speak.
Should I give him another name?
Give him another name, please. He doesn't like Damachri. Yes, please. Sabha.
मैंगो मैन.
यू नो आपको याद है कि उनको बोलते थे जब ये रॉबर्ट वाड्रा का मामला पब्लिक में आया था तो सब कहते थे ये FDI है, फर्स्ट दामाद ऑफ इंडिया. इट वॉज कॉल्ड FDI. बहुत सारे नाम मैं आपको सुना दूं लेकिन कभी और.
मैंगो मैंगो मैन.
नहीं नहीं, दूसरी बात
ये आप नाम भी मैंगो मैंगो उन्होंने जनता को कहा था. ये
अरे डिस्कशन
कहा था बनाना रिपब्लिक है. रॉबर्ट वाड्रा ने ये सब कहा क्योंकि उनके कुछ सवाल उठाए गए. रॉबर्ट वाड्रा ने कहा हिंदुस्तान बनाना रिपब्लिक है और यहाँ के आम लोग.
अलीमुद्दीन जी आपसे मैं कुछ कहना चाहूंगा कि ये जो रॉबर्ट वाड्रा है इनको कोई रिस्पेक्ट नहीं देश के इंस्टीट्यूशंस के लिए कोई रिस्पेक्ट नहीं, देश के मीडिया के लिए कोई रिस्पेक्ट नहीं. मुझे लगता है कि वो अपने आप को भी जरा पूछे कि उनको अपने तरफ कोई रिस्पेक्ट है कि नहीं, क्योंकि अगर कुछ होता तो वो इस तरह से लोगों को इंसल्ट नहीं करते. वो कहते हैं दैट दिस इज मैंगो मैन एंड बनाना रिपब्लिक. यू नो समथिंग, व्हेन वन फैमिली tries to run the country in such a way that उनको लगता है कि अगर रॉबर्ट वाड्रा ने 50 करोड़ रुपए बना लिए तो बड़ी बात क्या है. The attitude today of the Congress party is what's the big deal if poor Mr. Vadra. One minute. I'll tell you something. Mr. Alimuddin, I'm saying something. After that, you can speak. I'm saying today, this is a test case. To prove that this is not a banana republic, Robert Vadra has to be arrested. There has to be an FIR. There has to be a criminal investigation against Robert Vadra. Then we will believe it's not a banana republic.
Okay,
that's your view. But I believe this is a case of conspiracy with the state, which builds a criminal case, Sambit Patra. And we're going to watch. So how long will it take to file a criminal case?
The government has made it aptly clear that law will take its course. Only today has this report been tabled. And I tell you, just as in Rajasthan, things are proceeding and action is being taken. In Haryana, we will see, because of the CAG report, that our stand has been validated, Robert Vadra will finally turn up behind bars.
Well, let's see. Because if Robert Vadra is not arrested, and if Robert Vadra does not face a criminal investigation, then you know what people will say, Sambit Patra. They will say that there is some kind of a secret understanding between the Congress and the BJP.
He is clean.
They will say there's a trade-off between the Congress and the BJP. I thank you all for joining me. Do you want Robert Vadra to face a criminal investigation? Tell me what you think. Tell me what you think. Do you feel Robert Vadra should face a serious criminal investigation?
देखो अर्नब जी मेरे.
नहीं, I've heard you, अलीमुद्दीन जी.
अर्नब जी मुझे बोलने देंगे थोड़ी देर दो.
अब क्या कहना बाकी है रॉबर्ट वाड्रा के बारे में?
जरूरत ही नहीं है. कांग्रेस का बड़ा अरेस्ट दिखा रहा है.
अरे, यू हैव ऑलरेडी एक्सेप्टेड दैट रॉबर्ट वाड्रा वाज डूइंग ब्लैक मनी.
जवाब ही नहीं है.
यू ऑलरेडी एक्सेप्टेड दैट ऑन नेशनल टेलीविजन. देयर इज नथिंग लेफ्ट.
नो,
अलीमुद्दीन, कुछ बाकी नहीं है. आपने कह दिया काले धन का विषय है ये.
आई एम टॉकिंग
रॉबर्ट वाड्रा इज मेकिंग काला धन.
अलीमुद्दीन जी, आई विल टेल यू हाउ सर्टेन पार्टीज फंक्शन. नो, वाच अलीमुद्दीन जी, वन सेकंड. अलीमुद्दीन जी, आई विल टेल यू सम पार्टीज. मैं कांग्रेस के, मैं जेनेरिक बात कह रहा हूं कि कभी कभी ऐसे लीडर्स हो जाते हैं स्टेट में जो कहते हैं कि अच्छा, जो बड़े नेता हैं दिल्ली में, उनके भाई भतीजे दामाद बेटा बेटी, थोड़ा पैसा बनाने दो उनको हमारे स्टेट में, उनको थोड़ा हेल्प कर देंगे, उसके बदले में हम अपने पोजीशन को मेंटेन करेंगे. मैं आशा करूंगा कि इस केस में, मगर गलतफहमी नहीं है, लोगों को लगता होगा कि हुडा जी को लगा होगा कि थोड़ा रॉबर्ट वाड्रा पैसा बना ले हरियाणा में तो क्या बुराई है, उससे तो उनका पोजीशन स्ट्रांग हो जाएगा. तो मुझे तो लगता है कि हुडा सरकार के खिलाफ भी, हुडा सरकार और रॉबर्ट वाड्रा दोनों के खिलाफ क्रिमिनल केस होना चाहिए.
अर्नब जी,
जी नहीं नहीं, ठीक है, ये मेरा व्यू है.
अर्नब जी विद ग्रेट ह्यूमिलिटी, आई नो यू सिंस 1997. आई हैव सीन यू ग्रोइंग अप टू दिस लेवल. ओके, you are a person who was totally, why you are turning pro BJP all the
time? I'm really sorry.
You are making a business man.
No, one minute. You see the problem with you, Alimuddin ji. No, Alimuddin ji. Alimuddin ji, one second. Alimuddin ji, I'll tell you one thing. Thank you very much for following me personally and my career. Thank you very much. I'm touched by it. But I don't need your approval I don't need the BJP's approval. I don't need any politician's approval. In fact, I'll tell you one thing, Alimuddin ji. The day a politician says a nice thing to me, I think I'll have to quit my profession. So, by the way, I'm repeating myself tonight. And this goes to all the people who Robert Vadra ridiculed as the mango people in a banana republic. I want to know what the Aam Aadmi of this country thinks vis-a-vis Robert Vadra. The hashtag is there, Alimuddin ji. The hashtag is there. And I'm also questioning the BJP. If you don't act, Sambit Patra, you will be under suspicion as well. I thank you very much for joining me on debate number one on what will be a continuing debate, a big story. We will follow it. One more thing I want to tell you, Alimuddin ji, you will find that there are some channels in this country. Listen to me, Alimuddin ji, आप लोगों को डील करना पड़ेगा इस मीडिया के साथ. मुझे यह भी पता है कि ऐसी भी मीडिया है, ऐसे भी चैनल्स हैं इस देश में जिन्होंने रॉबर्ट वाड्रा को सेलिब्रिटी बनाते हुए कई साल पहले एक इंटरव्यू किया कि रॉबर्ट वाड्रा जी आप किस देश के किस लोकसभा कंस्टिट्यूएंसी का उद्धार करेंगे, आप कहां क्या पॉलिटिक्स में जाएंगे या नहीं जाएंगे. उस तरह के क्यूट इंटरव्यूज हम नहीं करते हैं. मैं तो सीधा सवाल करता हूं. अब आपको अगर बुरा लगे तो माफी मांगता हूं, मगर मैं सवाल तो ऐसे ही करूंगा. थैंक यू वेरी मच फॉर ज्वाइनिंग मी ऑन डिबेट नंबर टू. अलीमुद्दीन जी, नाइस टू मीट यू ऑन द न्यूज़ आर टुनाइट.